Well, hello everyone, I'm Jenny from BUVU Gaming, and today we are back in Hidden Paws Mystery. And it is time for island number 12, I think it is. Let's see what this one is all about. Ooh. Ooh, that's kind of cozy. I wish there were some leaves on the trees though, but apart from that, it is very nice. Okay, we've got a little kitty there. Got a little kitty in there. Let's see. What we might find. Okay, let's zoom a bit here. Just up with these controls. Sometimes they are a little wonky. Okay, let's see. Anyone in there? There's something. There is a kitty. Almost thought it was a pumpkin or something. Is there anything? I'm not seeing any balls of yarn. Got a little kitty there. Nope. And there's like these little spooky, it's like ghost kitties. See? They disappear when you get close. Oh, see? Yep. Okay, I see you. Let's just try and remove some of this. We might find some balls of yarn somewhere. Nope. No. Not finding anything like that. Oh, there's one up here. Right behind us. Yep, there was one. Nope, nothing. Not seeing anything here. Apart from you. Okay, well, let's try and move around. Nope. Oh, there's one there. Okay. Fair enough. Oh, there's some little islands out here. I'm not really seeing anything on those. Okay, well, we made it over here, so let's try and check out more of the center of the island. Anything in here? No. Not that I can see. Ooh, I see something right there. Was another one. Okay. I do see you down there. Okay, down to tree and tree. So, then check these. No, nothing. Oh, there was a little kitty in there. Oh, and there was actually a kitty in there, which I managed to click before I even really realized it was there. Okay, ooh, we've got a ball of yarn right there. So, one kitty and two. Can we open the door? No. Do anything with this? A little funny when you click. Okay, well, is there anything in the trees? No. Doesn't look like it, does it? Nope. Okay, where haven't we looked? Oh. There should still be a kitty cat somewhere, right? So, and of course these balls of yarn. Ooh, there was one. Okay, and of course now we have the hard part left. Yes, we do. Okay. That is the tricky part, so... Is there anything down here? No, not that I can see. Nope, I'm not seeing anything. Okay, what about behind this? There, no. Nothing there, nothing there. No. Okay. I only just noticed now that it's actually a cat head. Aha. Okay, well. Where might they be? No, nothing. Okay, check this area over here. Yeah, we can turn the light on, but I am not feeling like that's gonna help me much here. Got a kitty there, but that's it. Wow. The balls of yarn are really hard to find in this compared to before with the first game, the Hidden Paws. Well, in general, this feels harder than the other one. No hiding here. Not seeing anything. Okay. Ow. Seriously? Am I just like completely blind? That is probably the case. So many little nooks and crannies here, isn't there? But I am really not seeing anything. Well, we could always try the hints. We haven't actually tried the hints yet, just to see how it actually works. Because I haven't tried that yet. But, Is there like any other little islands that I haven't noticed or something? Down here? Nope. Nope. Nothing here. No. No. And nope. Nope. Looked away this little ghost there. Ooh. There's one. Aha. Okay, well, so far, let's see. Might still give the last one a go with the hint, then. If we can't seem to find it. Now we're back over here at these islands again. Okay, so it doesn't seem like it's out there, but we haven't really found any in here, have we? I have a feeling it's just because I haven't looked at it from the right angle yet. Can we see anything if we go way down here? It does kind of help with the mist if you go close with the light on. Whoops. No, nothing down there with you. Oh, okay, what if we go way down here? Now, because from what I know, it's the hint for the yarn, at least, is not gonna... I would have to go into the settings though and turn it on. It shouldn't show you exactly where it is, but it's more like it will indicate the direction you have to look in. No, I'm really not finding anything here, guys. Of course it's here somewhere. Just me being completely blind and not spotting it. Where are you? New, come on. Yeah. No. Okay, well, I am thinking, let's just show how the hints thing work for the yarn. I don't usually use this, but let's just see how it works. So if we go back to the menu and continue, how do we... Do I click on this? Find an orange yarn. Okay, so it should be over here somewhere, apparently, based on those little lights. It even told me the color I'm looking for. That's interesting. Is there something I can, like, do anything with? Like the eyes of this kitty or something? No. Not seeing anything there. Okay, let's just try again. It does say... Oh, it is in a tree! Haha! Just me looking from the wrong angle when I was looking at it. But see, it is right there. But okay, that's how it works with the hints. If you click on that, then you get like a little color indicator, and it even tells you the color of the... or those little lights, and then it shows you, tells you the color of it. But I am going to turn that off again so I don't hit it by accident. Okay, well, now we know how that works. So, let's move on to the next one. 11 kitties and 6 yarn. So, let's see. Well, we have a little kitty there. I see a ball of yarn there. And... No, doesn't look like there's anything there. We have a kitty there. I really like this little orange one. So cute. Yep, you're so cute. See? You're such a little heart. Yeah, you're so adorable. Yes, you are. Let's take a little picture of you. Just because you're so cute. There we go. Okay. Nope, nothing in there. Let's check all these things. Yep. Got a red ball of yarn. If I could click it, there we go. And we got a little black kitty there. Nothing in there. No. Can we do anything with this rope? No, that would have been fun if we could. Okay, just double checking this little island here just to see. No, not really seeing anything else there. Wow, look at this. Oh, it's so misty. Can't see much of anything, but I do see you. Okay, let's check this other little one. So, can break these. And there was a ball of yarn in that. And no, no one there. Can hear a kitty though. It might not be on this island. Oh. It was right there. Somehow I didn't see it because it gets all misty when you break these, and I was so focused on the yarn I completely overlooked that little one. Yeah, at least at first. Okay, so that was the two small islands. Then we have these to look at. Let's see, anything there? No. Doesn't look like there's anything in that. Nope, nothing, nothing. What about in you? No, nothing underneath. Boat, behind, no. Yeah, nope, okay. Oh, I see this. And we got a kitty. Yay! Well, we're down to 2 balls of yarn, that's positive at least. Oh, hello! Okay. So far, so good. So, check over here. I see someone there. And we got this little boat. No. Nothing. Around here, yep, there was another ball. And we've got 2 little kitties just having a little chat there. Aww, a cat gave me an achievement, love at first meow. Oh, that was cute. Oh. Let's see, we still need to find one more of each, so. Let's make sure to check. All the way around these rocks, no, nothing. No, seeing anything here. Nothing around those. No. Hey, we're back over to the ship now. Oh, I hear something. Where are you? Yeah, I can hear something. Trying to locate where it's coming from. Nothing in there. Okay, nothing on this. Oh, you are right there. Okay, nothing. And of course, now we have a ball of yarn left over. That's always how it is. Ugh. Okay, well. Let's see. And go down low here and see if we can spot something. Nothing at the edge. No. Okay, we made it over to the boat. Look like there's anything here. Oh, it's right there. Aha! Found it! Nice! Okay, let's try and do one more. Oh! Nice! Look at this! This is cool! Very cool. Okay. That looks nice. Let's take a little picture of you. Okay, there are only 6 kitties and 5 yarn. Okay, well, let's see. Nothing in either of those. What about on the balloons? Not really seeing anything. Seriously, is there nothing up in this? Huh. No. Doesn't look like it. Interesting. Well, we got one little kitty there. What if we open the door? No, nobody. Okay. There was something there. And you were in there, yet you must be happy that I let you out. That's so typical for a little kitty to get itself stuck into something like that. Oh, hello. Wow. That's some nice blue eyes. Wow, look at those. They are gorgeous. How cute are you? You are so pretty. Yeah, you're so such a pretty kitty. It's so rare when you to see a cat with blue eyes, actually. Isn't it mostly like Siamese or something like that? That's blue eyes. That was not something we could open. Got you. Okay, more windows. Flowers. Okay, let's see. No, nothing there. What about in here? Yep, a little kitty there. Nothing in the other one. Nope. Okay, let's check this door. Nice, ball of yarn. Of course, we have 2 balls of yarn left. Oh, I saw something. There. Okay, check the roof. Okay, then we can work our way down again. Oh, last one. Right there. Nice. Okay, that was not too bad, guys. Okay, well, I think we're gonna end it here. That was 3 islands, I think. So, we're gonna do some more next time. So, thank you very much for watching. And as always, do take care and happy gaming.